Hello friends, this is Dr. Rohan Virani, and like every time I have come up with a very interesting case presentation of 60-year-old lady who had some missing teeth on the left side, and we could avoid the bone grafting and extensive surgeries and give her the teeth in 2 or 3 days time. So as you're seeing on my CBCT scan, you know this lady, she went to some dentist, the 3D x-ray was taken, and as you can see the bone is very resorbed. So she was told that she will have to undergo bone grafting, rinse plate and waiting time for 2-3 months and extensive surgeries. Now she could not eat on this side, so all the pressure was going on this side. She was having the joint problem, but when she was told about the extensive work needed to put teeth here, she got in a dilemma. She started searching for a better solution and she came across to me, and we proposed her the Swiss basal implants technology. Now as you can see friends, with this technology, the implants were placed without any cut or bone grafting in the mouth. So this makes it a very painless technique, especially for these senior citizens where the implants can be placed without major surgeries. The measurements were taken and my lab tech could give her the ceramic set of teeth in just 2 or 3 days time. As you see now, she's got the perfect set of teeth. She's chewing bilaterally on both the sides without any extensive surgeries or bone grafting. So I hope this quick and short video on Swiss basal implant technology helped you. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel and keep liking our videos. Thank you.